Good morning. Good morning, ma'am. Sorry, good morning, students. Good morning. Good morning, all of you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Laisha, don't send your work in the Gmail. Send me your work in classroom.
Okay, ma'am, because I am not sending, my mother is sending. That's why I don't know how to do in classroom. That's why I'm sending.
The way you have done in grade 3. Same way.
Ma'am, I have done in Gmail only.
No, don't send me in Gmail. I want in the classroom. So try to send me the term in your work there only.
I am away from my home, so I'm staying my grandma, so I send my. I send to my mother, then mother send me. I don't know how she sends.
Okay, so now you also learn to send the work, okay?
Because my grandma and grandfather doesn't know how to send only. So
no, I'm telling you, you learn to learn. I have sent one video also, know how to send the work. Just see that video. Refresh your classroom. In the last beginning, first day only, I have sent you the video how to send attach the work. वो वीडियो देखोगे तो आपको समझ में आ जाएगा. ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग. फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज रोमन नंबर्स एंड देन वी स्टार्ट अवर टुडेस क्लास. बी सिट विद योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड पेंसिल इन योर हैंड. सो वन बाय वन आई विल आस्क द रोमन नंबर्स. दीप पटेल, हाउ टू राइट द रोमन नंबर ऑफ 4? Deep Patel. Children, as soon as I call your name, you should be not Dheerg Patel, it is Div Patel. Div, D-I-V. Don't look into your notebook. Tell me the Roman number of 4.
I-I-V.
Dheerg Patel. Roman number of 5.
V.
Hanshil Jariwala. Roman number of 7.
7.
You know the Roman number of 5, Hanshil?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me, what is the Roman number of 5?
1VV.
1VV? What are
you? IVV.
IVV, it's a 4. I'm asking Roman number of 5 only. Hanshil, start studying at home.
Ma'am, IVV.
Only V is the Roman number of 5. Got it? Start learning. Start learning at home fast. And start sending your work timely. Next is Kiana.
Yes, Kiana, ma'am.
Kiana is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Kiana, Roman number of 9.
What, ma'am?
Roman number of 9. Writing Roman number till 100 and then you're not able to give me right even the 9. Why? You know the Roman number of 10?
Yeah,
you know the Roman. Tell me, what is the Roman number of 10?
Only X.
X. So 9 is less than 10 or greater than 10?
Less than.
How many less than? 1 or 2? How many less than?
1.
1. So when you write 1i to the left side of this number, means you are subtracting 1 from this x. So this is 9. Ix.
Okay.
And when you write 1 to the right side of the number, means you are adding this in the 10. So it is 10 plus 1 is 11.
11.
Got it? 9 kaise likhte hain aur 11 kaise likhte hain?
Yes.
Pragyan, Roman number of 15. Sorry, 14. Priyag.
XIV.
Very good. This way I need the answers confidently. Mohammed Patel. Roman number of 15. Mohammed, you know the Roman number of 10?
Yes.
What is the Roman number of 10?
X.
X. What is the Roman number of 5? Don't ask Mohammed Patel. You need to give me the
answer. XI.
I'm asking Roman number of 5 only. 5 ko kaise likhte hai Roman numbers mein?
IV.
Only V. Mohammed Patel, tomorrow 1 to 100 Roman numbers I will ask from you only. Because I know who is studying at home, who is not studying at home. बेसिक रोमन नंबर्स अगर आपको 7 रोमन नंबर बेसिक लर्न हो गए तो आप 1 टू 100 रोमन नंबर सारे बना सकते हो. गॉट इट? म्यूट योरसेल्फ नाउ. टुमारो अगेन आई विल आस्क फ्रॉम यू मोहम्मद, बी रेडी विद द रोमन नंबर्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज हित.
यस.
व्हाट इज द रोमन नंबर ऑफ 25? No,
double X.
Sorry. I will give you next number and please don't take a help from your parents. I will give you another number, Hit. Now turn on your mic first. Turn on your mic. Roman number of 20.
XX.
Yes. Learn by yourself. Don't take help from your parents. Navya.
Yes, ma'am.
Roman number of 24.
XIX.
No. 24. First, you should know the Roman number of 20. Then you should know the Roman number of 4.
Ma'am, I know. I can tell.
Arnav knows everything. Arnav, mute your mic for a minute. 24. I will ask after Navya. So 20, if you know the Roman number 20, if you know the Roman number of 4, mix it and write.
Ask me. I know.
After that, first let me ask Navya.
X. IV.
IV, yes. X means 10, X means 10. Together it will make 20. And then if you know the Roman number of 4, you will able to write. Arnav Desai.
Yes, ma'am.
Roman number of
33. X, 3X, and 33, 1, 1, 1.
I.
Yes, I good.
Well, got
three,
it?
Three.
This way, हाँ ऐसे आपको रोमन नंबर बनाने हैं. जानिया, your turn is done. No, ना?
No, ma'am.
Tell me the Roman number of 36.
36, okay. X. I.
X. और I लिखो. This is the Roman number. If you know the Roman number of 30, 30 means 3 times X. Who will tell me next now?
Bhakti.
Can I say?
Bhakti, let Bhakti speak and then. Yes, Bhakti, bolo.
3X.
Hmm?
VI.
3X for 30 and 6. 36.
Yes.
Janya, start preparing, start learning, start doing work at home. When you learn Roman numbers, see basic Roman numbers, agar 7 basic Roman numbers aapko pata hai aur 1 to 10 ke Roman numbers pata hai, then you can easily do till 100. Got it? Now next is Kavisha.
Yes, ma'am.
42.
X. L. Ma'am, L.
Ma'am, first X, then L.
First X, then L.
Then VI.
2, I'm telling 42.
Then II.
Can you ask me?
Yes, Rishik Bajar. What is the Roman number of 40?
Ma'am, Roman number of 40?
Yes.
Ma'am, XL.
XL.
No, I can tell Yug.
No, now only Yug will tell me the last one. Roman number of 50, Yug.
50?
Yes.
L.
L. Got it. We have revised till 50 today. Then we revise it in our regular classes. I will keep on asking from you all. Please be ready what all the topics we have done. We have done about the 2D and 3D shapes. So I will keep on asking about the 2D and 3D shapes, how many vertices, how many edges, how many corners these shapes is having. So please start revising what we have done in our past classes. Don't think ek din ho gaya, finish, work is done and the ma'am will not ask. No, every day before starting the new concept, I will revise the previous concept. So please be ready with your previous classes. Abhi tak, aaj tak humne jo padha hai, wo sab revise karte jao. Yes, Arnav? Arnav, your mic yes, is, was mute. Stay, say from the beginning.
Ma'am, I am using to these new worksheets and I write, you can get my all.
Those who are sending, I am checking timely, I am submitting them. And
yes.
Okay.
Ma'am, you get my,
I will check today and let
yes,
you know.
Yesterday.
Okay.
Okay.
Ma'am, can you see mine, Bhakti Tumar?
Yes. And those who are getting back also their worksheets timely. And few of the worksheets are still pending to check. I will check and send you back. Now open your textbook. Textbook page number. Till which page number we have done? Till which page number we have done? Janya, please pay attention in the class. Open your textbook.
Ma'am, we have done the page number 3.
4.
3.
3. We have done till 3.
Yes, ma'am.
Now open page number 4. I'm going to present something here. Listen it and watch carefully. I'm going to mute myself, ma'am. And after the children, in between when the questions are coming, the textbook questions are coming, you start writing your answers in the textbook only. Okay, so first I will play the video, you keep on writing your answers in the notebook, sorry, in the textbook, and after that I will explain you.
Building with bricks of class 4. Today we are going to discuss
yes, Raisha. Questions.
Which page so number is
4? 4.
Before we move on to the exercises, let's have a look at the dimensions of a brick and recall the properties of cuboid. If you look at figure number 1, it shows the face, edge and corner.
Children, as we have already done our 3D shapes, so cuboid is 2D shape or a 3D shape?
3D shape.
3D shape. Now, yes. Ahana Kukreja. Ahana will tell me. Ahana.
Yes, ma'am.
How many faces cuboid has?
Ma'am, 8.
एक काम करो क्यूबॉइड शेप में कुछ है आपके आसपास योर बॉक्स
मैम दिस
हां इसके फेसेस काउंट करो एंड शो अस आल्सो व्हिच यू आर काउंटिंग
मैम दिस दिस फेस 1 एंड दिस 2 एंड बैक साइड 3 एंड दिस 4 दिस 5 And
okay. काउंट करो
करो
कितने फेसेस है चिल्ड्रन एवरीवन प्लीज काउंट द फेसेस ऑफ अ क्यूबॉइड एवरीवन इफ यू हैव द ऑब्जेक्ट
1 2
मैम आई हैव काउंटेड
5
मैम 6
सो नाउ यू गॉट
मैम आई हैव काउंटेड
मैम द आंसर इज 6
नाउ म्यूट योरसेल्फ now you all got it how to count the mute yourself everyone Deerg mute yourself now you all got it just show me thumbs up if I ask any question now you all got it how to count the faces of a cuboid take your book is also in cuboid hold your book everyone hold your book or a box in a cuboid shape which you's having in your hand okay count the faces This book I have. This is in cuboid shape. One up. Put the hand on the up. Two. Two faces.
Ma'am, it is six only.
Three.
Yes, ma'am, it is six.
Four.
And the answer
is six. Six. How many faces?
Six.
Six. So now you got it. Now you will never say that eight faces.
Okay, ma'am.
Six faces.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, Meer Virani. You have your box, cuboid box with you?
No, ma'am. I have my pouch.
No. Anything which is in cuboid shape with near to you? Kuch hai?
Book only.
Book only. Count the edges.
Edges?
Yes. How many edges cuboid has? Janya, count. Start counting.
Ma'am, edges are 12.
12 edges. Janya, how many edges cuboid has?
Ma'am, 12
edges. So everyone got 12 edges?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, say cuboid. Ma'am, cuboid.
Wait a minute. Wait, I'll show you. Wait a minute. See children, I will my am I visible to you? Something in my hand is visible to you?
Yes ma'am. My blue one.
Yes, this is cube. This is not cuboid, but faces, edges, and vertices of cube
yes,
and
ma'am,
cuboid
it is same.
Are same. Okay, only the difference is cube is from square shape and cuboid is from rectangle shape. So these are the edges. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 edges how many four at the top 1 2 3 4 4 at the down and 8 9 10 11 12 four at the top four down 9 10 11 12 got it these are the edges and the vertices
yes, we can do tables using this four Excuse me, ma'am. Even we can do tables using this. Like 3, 4, 3s are 12.
So got it? So how many edges? How many edges the cube and cuboid has?
12.
12. Yeah. And how many vertices? How many vertices? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many? जो ज्वाइन कर रहा है एजेस को ज्वाइन कर रहा है थ्री एजेस को यहां से एक आ रही है यहां से एक और ऊपर से एक आप देख सकते हैं जो थ्री एजेस को ज्वाइन करता है कॉर्नर दैट इज कॉल्ड वर्टेक्स वन वर्टेक्स एंड द प्लूरल ऑफ वर्टेक्स इज वर्टिसेस गॉट इट सो हाउ मेनी वर्टिसेस इन अ क्यूब एंड क्यूबॉइड
Eight.
एक यहाँ ज्वाइन कर रहा है एक यहाँ टू राइट देन थ्री एंड फोर फाइव एंड सिक्स सेवन एंड एट गॉट इट ओके नाउ आई विल प्ले द वीडियो वॉच इट यस दीर
कैन आई चेक माय आईपैड बैटरी
पुट इट ऑन चार्जिंग
यस मैम
Yes, ma'am.
A brick has 6 faces, 8 corners and 12 edges. So the brick is a 3D shape.
Arnab Pate, Arnab Desai, mute your mic.
Yes, ma'am.
Shape that is 3-dimensional. Its 3 dimensions are length, breadth and height. You can have a look at it in figure number 2. Now children, here you're going to see the different views of a brick. That is, how does the brick look from top?
Ahana, video is audible to you.
Also,
yes, ma'am, but I am
discussed afterwards
for you to understand the different views of a
but
brick.
I have one doubt.
Look at after it the this video and try to understand.
Okay, ma'am.
Now let's try and make a brick using the net of a cuboid. In figure 1, you have been shown how to draw. Please try and draw this on a chart paper or a plain paper and color it. The colors I have used are for top and bottom yellow, front and back blue, right and left red, so that it looks colorful and it's easier for you to understand. Cut along the outer lines and try to fold it along the inner lines and see whether you are able to fold and make a brick out of it. So keep trying till you succeed. Now let's begin with textual exercise on page number 4. These are 2 photos of the same brick. In one photo we can see 3 faces. Circle the photo showing 3 faces. The first picture has been circled and shows 3 faces, whereas the second brick shows only 1 face. How many faces in all does a brick have? A brick has 6 faces. A representation of the net has been shown on the right side for your understanding. Is any face a square? No face of a brick is a square. We have seen that all its faces are rectangle. Next, draw the smallest face of the brick. I have shown 2 different pictures here. You can draw the one whichever you feel is easier, showing the smallest side of the brick. That is the smallest face of the brick. Now, which of these are the faces of a brick? Mark a tick. In this picture, we can see that 2 of the figures look like a rectangle. And we know that face of a brick looks like a rectangle. So, I have put a mark on these 2. Next, which of these is a drawing of a brick? We know that brick is cuboidal in shape. So, the 4th from the left shows the cuboidal shape. That is the shape of a brick. Make a drawing of this box to show 3 of its faces. I have shown here 2 representations. You can draw and color as per your choice. Can you make a drawing of a brick which shows 4 of its faces? No, we cannot make a drawing of a brick showing 4 of its faces. Next, Munia and Zainab make different walls using bricks. Which wall do you think will be stronger? Now, what does Zainab do? She places 3 bricks initially and in the gaps of the 3 bricks, she places 2 above them and then 1 more above the 2 bricks. What does Munia do? She places 3 bricks and exactly above them, she places another 2 layers of bricks. So whose wall would be stronger, do you think? Of course, Zainab's wall, because she is covering up the gaps and making it more stronger. So Zainab's wall will be stronger than that of Munia. Observe the different wall patterns given here. Match them with the correct drawing. If you observe the wall pattern carefully, we can see that some bricks are placed horizontally, some vertically. So please try and observe the pattern and match each of them as has been done here for you. Now, welcome to the quiz time. Let's see how much all of you have understood the topics that we have done.
So now I will ask few questions. Till now, the clear everything? Textbook pages are clear to you all? Wait, first Arnav, then the Bhakti, then Deep. Yes, Arnav.
My name is not Arnav. I want to tell the two boys make the wall only, no? Because Zena wall was this one type, and the Zena wall came was not stronger. In the video, it is stronger.
Yes, Zena wall will be stronger because when you fit and you will not leave any gap, right?
Yes.
That will be more stronger, and when you keep on putting the walls on each other, that is why you know, they create, when they make a wall with the bricks, they create a pattern. The masons are the person who do the brick work, right?
Yes.
These person or the architecture, they design in such a way, or they put the patterns of brick in such a way that it should be stronger. It will not break.
I'm Mike, who is an architect.
Architecture. Good. So Zainab wall is more stronger compared to Munia's wall. You also try with this when you I think you children have that wooden blocks. Ghar pe bahut sare bachcho ke paas kai baar hote hain. If you have wooden blocks with you, you try that activity. Make the walls with the wooden blocks. Aur jab gira ke dekhna usko ki kaun sa jaldi girta hai. कौन सी वॉल आपकी व्हेन यू हिट विद द बॉल और विद समथिंग फ्रॉम द फायर राइट यस
मैम आई विल सेंड यू द पैटर्न आई डोंट हैव ब्लॉक्स बट आई हैव स्मॉल ब्लॉक्स
या यू ट्राई दिस मेक द ब्रिक्स पैटर्न
टू बी मैम आई एम ब्रिक्स लाइक दिस
डिजाइन इज मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर
Yes,
yes. She is showing. Varija is showing. Everyone pin Varija. Varija, when you make the walls with these bricks.
Yes, ma'am. We make a castle using this.
Yes. So when you make the wall according to the Zainab pattern and according to Munia's, and then you try which is more stronger. Kaun sa gir jata hai jaldi aur kaun sa nahi girta.
Ma'am, I also have.
Yes. Okay. I will continue now next with the next topic. So I think the page number 4 and 5 is clear to you all. Now we go to the page number 6, the Jali pattern, Jarokha patterns, right? So I am going to play one video more. Early days, no? Wait a minute, I will show you, then I will explain you also. See, when you see in your textbook page number 6, they have left one block in between to making the designs. Can you all see that in your textbook? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So this is called jali pattern. Early days mein wo log kya karte the? Apne gharon mein jaliyan banwa dete the. Jaliyan means, why they make jali? To, for the ventilation. Ventilation is what? Ki bahar ki hawa bhi kuch andar aaye. तो जब आप पुरानी बिल्डिंग्स देखोगे मोस्ट ऑफ द बिल्डिंग्स द ओल्डन बिल्डिंग्स कहां पर देखने को मिलती है लाइक ओल्डन बिल्डिंग्स व्हेन यू गो टू यस मीर विरानी स्पीक
मैम इन विलेज आल्सो वी कैन सी
दिस यस यू कैन सी दिस टाइप ऑफ बिल्डिंग्स वेयर दे पुट द जाली व्हेन यू गो टू राजस्थान साइड most of the places. I'll tell you, you will see the pictures here also with the tally. Yes, Ahana.
Ma'am, in a old, in my nanny's building, it is there.
Yes. These are the special designs of Jali. Can you see here? And the material is also
Renu, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am in Mandir also.
Yeah, in Mandir also you will see such patterns of Jali. See, here you can see the different patterns of Jali. And somewhere not it is like that they have done with the bricks only. Sometimes they do with the marbles. They do different materials also. They use different materials also. See,
ma'am, in my home also is jali.
Now see how they are showing you to make the jali.
Own jali pattern in the wall drawn in the textbook on page number 7. So try and make beautiful patterns. Now here let's try and understand how to draw a brick pattern in a very easy manner. So initially you draw some horizontal or sleeping lines using a ruler and a pencil. And children, whenever we draw firstly, we always use pencil very lightly so that it can be erased easily if we make a mistake. Next, now place a ruler vertically and draw straight lines along every alternate sleeping or horizontal line. So you can keep doing it repeatedly, leaving a particular gap, and see the beautiful pattern that's formed. Wow, isn't it easy? You can keep continuing the same way till you complete the pattern. And here our pattern is ready. So you can color it as you want to form different types of jali pattern. Here is a jali pattern done for you. I have used two different colors. You can do it with one single color or as per your choice. So enjoy coloring.
See children, when you make the jali patterns in your, when I will instruct you and when I will put in the classroom, you need to prepare the jali patterns. How you will prepare? So you first make the wall, then the way it is showing in the video, you make the wall and then you draw the jali patterns. Jali patterns means ek ek beech mein aapko block chhodna hai coloring karte samay. That is called the jali. एक ब्लॉक दो ब्लॉक छोड़ के ही आपको बनाना है. व्हेन यू सी द जालीज इन डिफरेंट जाली पैटर्न्स इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑल्सो ऑन पेज नंबर 6 ऑन पेज नंबर 7 ऑल्सो अपसाइड देयर इज अ जाली पैटर्न. यस, जागृति स्कूल के पैटर्न्स हैं ये. एंड पेज नंबर 8 ऑल्सो देयर आर सम जाली पैटर्न्स गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 8 एंड ऑन पेज नंबर 7 देयर इज जरोखा पैटर्न ऑल्सो गिवन. जरोखा मीन्स जरोखा इज अ टाइप ऑफ अ वॉल पर उसपे दरवाजा नहीं लगाते थे, विंडो नहीं लगाते थे. इट्स अ टाइप ऑफ अ विंडो ओनली बट वी डोंट पुट अ विंडो कवर, वी लीव इट. वेट अ मिनट, आई विल शो यू हियर ओनली द पिक्चर्स ऑफ जरोखा सो यू विल बेटर नो व्हाट आर जरोखास.
Of overhanging enclosed balcony used in Indian architecture, typically in Mughal and Rajasthani architecture. What do you mean by overhanging? Overhanging means extending beyond the outside wall of the house. So have a look at the picture here. You can see the balconies that are formed outside the
See, you can see the jarokhas like this. These are the jarokhas. दिख रहा है? These are jarokhas. These are jarokhas. And jali also. Wait a minute. Wait, Parija, wait. These are jalis.
What is special?
See, these are jarokhas where you see that there is a space between this and you can see. बालकनी में आप वहां से जाके देख सकते हो. दीज आर जरोखास एंड यू कैन सी
स्मॉल ताजमहल.
यस, ताजमहल आल्सो. दिस इज हवा महल इन जयपुर राजस्थान, राइट? सो दीज, देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन जाली एंड जरोखा. जाली आर दीज टाइप ऑफ जालीज व्हिच इज कवर्ड बट स्मॉल स्मॉल स्पेस इज देयर इन बिटवीन द दिस. You can see here the difference between the jali and the jarokha. This is called my, you can see my cursor. Please stop, mute your mics everyone. Varija, your mic is on. This is jali where you see my cursor. These are small, small jalis. But the big space in between, this is called jarokha. Got it, the difference between jali and jarokha?
Yes,
and this,
ma'am.
This is the special design which is in green. आप देख सकते हैं राउंड डिजाइन जो है यहाँ पर भी राउंड डिजाइन जो है एंड हियर आल्सो यू कैन सी द राउंड डिजाइन. दीज आर कॉल्ड आर्क. दीज आर कॉल्ड आर्क. वेयर वी सी द आर्क, आपको आर्क कहाँ दिखती है? हैव यू सीन समवेयर? बिल्डिंग्स में तो दिखती है, ब्रिजेस पे नहीं दिखती है? ब्रिजेस पे भी होता है आर्क ऐसे बना हुआ. यस और नो? यस. सो दिस इज द आर्क शेप और आर्क ऐसे भी होती है. दिस इज अ स्पेशल डिजाइन ऑफ आर्क. मंदिरों में भी दिखेगा आपको आर्क, राइट? टेंपल्स में भी, टेंपल्स के दरवाजों पे भी जो बने हुए होते हैं वो भी इस तरीके के होते हैं. सो व्हेन यू गो आउटसाइड प्लीज ऑब्जर्व द नेचर. एवरीथिंग इज देयर इन द नेचर ओनली, राइट? सो दीज आर द स्पेशल आर्क्स. दीज आर द आर्क्स एंड दीज आर द जरोखा व्हेन देयर इज अ स्पेस बिटवीन दिस. जालीज आर लाइक दिस, स्मॉल स्मॉल जाली होती है स्पेस. ये जो विंडोज है, दिस टाइप ऑफ जालीज यू कैन सी. सो देयर आर डिफरेंट डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स वी कैन मेक विद द ब्रिक्स. गॉट इट? सो आई विल सेंड यू द वर्कशीट ऑन टुडेज टॉपिक एज वेल एज आई विल सेंड यू टू ड्रॉ द जाली पैटर्न, टू ड्रॉ जरोखा पैटर्न, टू ड्रॉ आर्क पैटर्न ऑन A4 साइज पेपर. Thank you, children, for today's class.
If any children,